Impeachment manager, Mr. Cicilline, correctly and accurately quoted a newspaper account, which the distinguished senator has taken objection to. So we're happy to withdraw it.
It's not true, and it's not
on the grounds that it is not true, and we are going to.
Pastor repeated it too.
Okay, we're going to withdraw it this evening, and without any prejudice to the ability to resubmit it, if possible, and then we can debate it if we need it. But it's not. This is much ado about nothing because it's not critical in any way to our case.
You're not the one being cited as a witness, sir.